Labour have needed to pick a side on this, and we've seen a little bit of tension between members of Scottish and UK Labour, with, you know, Keir Starmer's comments at the weekend about 16-year-olds being able to change gender. It was actually a Labour MSP, Monica Lennon, who raised an urgent question about this at Holyrood yesterday. So it's causing political problems within other parties too.